Hello dear patients, today we are going to review the case of gonorrhea and condylomas of anal area. A young man came to us. He is a passive homosexual and his partners regularly got infected from him and they recommended him to come for examination and treatment. We noted reddening of anal area, some pus from anal area and some growths, condylomas acuminatus that you can see on the picture. This made us do analysis for sexually transmitted infections. What was found? First of all, gonococci or gonorrhea was found in anal area. HPV of 11th type was found, which is the cause of such condylomas acuminatus. It also has to be said that this patient studied the internet before. He took a lot of different tablets. By the way, today it happens quite often. The patients like to read the internet, to eat a lot of tablets. For 10 or 20 days he had Unidox, Ofloxacin, etc. And this didn't help. This is quite natural during a chronic gonorrhea, when the patients start to inject, to take tablets, etc. This requires measures that were shown in one of our videos. This is instillation of anus, etc. when gonorrhea has chronic course, particularly after eating a lot of antibiotics. Ideally, a culture test for gonorrhea is required, but usually local procedures are enough, as well as local antibiotics, not for 1-2 days, but for 10 days minimum. Enzymes by type of longidaza are required. Usually, such complex is enough to treat chronic anal gonorrhea, and this was the case of this patient. He got treated according to this scheme. In 3 weeks' time, control analysis were taken for gonococci, and it was negative. It has to be said that analysis from penis were also taken, but he doesn't use it a lot, so they were negative. In the area of penis, no sexually transmitted infections were found. Later on, after receiving a negative analysis for gonorrhea, these condylomas were removed and immunogram was taken. By the way, it was quite immune depressive, as many homosexuals, particularly passive ones, have quite a severe immune depression. This was already proven. So, several courses of corresponding immune therapy were required, so that such human papillomavirus completely left the body. If it is necessary to diagnose and treat different problems in the area of sexual organs, in the area of anus, you can consult venerologists of our paid medical center of Dermatovenerologic Dispensary in Moscow. We have experienced specialists who do diagnostics and treatment of such problems. We are waiting for you in our clinic. Please subscribe to our channels on YouTube and Instagram. Thank you for your attention.